What's up? I'm in Lawrenceville, where every cool thing happens. Like this guy. Sir, get off these premises! No, he's allowed to do this. Everyone, this is Jeremy Raymer.
Hello.
And he's an artist in Pittsburgh. Lawrenceville specifically. What are you doing?
I'm adding a little bit of artwork to the walls here. This area is going to be turned into a parklet for the community, and we're just trying to make it a little bit more vibrant here instead of the plain walls. So I'm doing my thing.
What if I told you I'm an artist of plain walls and you're destroying my art? No, I'm just kidding.
I've been a portrait artist for about 10 years. I've been experimenting with street art for about 2-3 years, spray paint specifically. I visited an area outside of Miami called Wynwood Walls, pretty much the street art capital of the United States. It inspired me to go bigger and bolder than I ever have. Lawrenceville, Strip District, Homestead, Oakland, Tarentum, you name it, if there's something for me to paint on, I'll do it. I really like the idea of putting my art on the street so it's available for everyone to see. I specifically like to do bigger scale pieces just because they have a little bit more emphasis to them. We live in my largest piece to date right now. It's my house. It's the grounds around my house. I've been covering it and modifying it for about 3 years now. Specifically, the front of my house is the biggest single piece. It's about 20 foot wide by about 30 foot tall. In terms of subject matter, it can vary, but I typically like to do animals, as you can see, and I'm an engineer by day, so I like to give my fellow scientists and engineers their props because they usually don't get it. I try to paint every single day if I can.
That's dedication. I try to film people painting every single day if I can.
Eagle Scouts have donated their time, and they're going to clean it up. We're going to add some park benches and lighting here, and it will be a nice stopping point for anyone to come hang out. On Instagram, my handle is at Jeremy M. Raymer. November 7th from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. There'll be open studios all over Lawrenceville. I'll be participating this year. You can come check out my house and some of my works, old and recent, 183 35th Street, Lawrenceville.